Hello everybody, let me tell you a story about Halloween. It's a story of Jack the Lantern.
Guys, this is Jack, and I'll tell you his tale. He sat in the pub, right in front of his ale. He just wanted to leave, and he bid farewell. But then the devil appeared, wanted to take him to hell. Good old Jack didn't think that was a good idea, so he asked old Nick if he could pay his last beer. The devil was a nice guy, so he agreed, turned himself into a coin, fell in front of Jack's feet. Jack picked him up but didn't use him to pay. He stuffed the coin in his bag, then turned around and went away. Then he told the devil he'd release him from his fate if old Nick stayed away for another decade. The devil had no choice, so he had to agree. And Jack was glad to finally be free. Again, Jack already came up with another plan. He said, "You want my soul, and I will agree if you pick me an apple from that apple tree." Devil rolled his eyes, but then he complied, climbed to the top of the tree to get Jack something to bite. Jack acted fast, signed a tree with the rune, so that devil can't come down again. Ha! Screwed. Jack said, "All I want is to be free. If you leave me alone, I'll let you leave that tree." Devil said,
"Okay boy, that was really clever. You won, so I will leave you alone forever."
So devil went away from the apple tree, and Jack was glad to finally be free. The god just shook his head. "Heavens for the good guys, man, you really can't stay." So Jack was told by the god, who sent him right away. So our friend went to the mouth of hell. The devil treats him like a friend, cause he knows him very well. Jack really tried to get to hell, but devil can't take his soul. Instead he gave Jack a piece of ever-burning coal. Jack took the coal and put it in a whole beat, and went fast back to Earth, cause he had nothing to eat. So Jack has to haunt the world ever since then, on the eve before All Hallows, again and again.
That was a tale of a guy called Jack, and remember, next year he'll be back.